Let's see selection of belt drives. Okay, briefly. Okay, selection of belt drives. First one is depending upon some of the factors. First one is speed of the driving and driven shaft. What is the speed of the driving shaft? Driving and driven shaft. N1, N2. Okay, this is a N1 and 2. Okay, depending upon driving and driven shaft. Next, speed reduction ratio. Speed reduction ratio. What is the speed reduction ratio? Okay, is considered. This is also some of the factor. Okay, next, power to be transmitted. Power to be transmitted, like power to be transmitted one shaft to another shaft or one shaft to another machine element or anything. Okay, that is one. And center distance between the shaft, like this is the first driver pulley and driven pulley. What is center distance between these two pulleys and these two shafts, like C or L? Okay, see here, this is driver and this is driver pulley, and this is a belt. Okay, overall belt. Okay, in this belt, one side is slant side, another side is tight side. Okay, and in this one, open belt, this is open belt, clockwise direction, and this is also clockwise direction. Okay, next, velocity 1 of the driver shaft is velocity 1. Velocity is velocity 1 and driven shaft velocity 2. Okay, in this one, center distance between the shafts, these are two shafts, center distance is C. Okay, if center distance is 1 meter, we want to design a belt depending upon length, 1 meter, 2 meter, 3 meters. Next, positive drive requirements. What are the positive drive requirements? What are the requirements? Like if the pulley is diameter is above the driven pulley, driver pulley. Let's and width of the pulley. Depending upon belt sizes is a positive drive requirement. What are the requirements of the drive? Next, shaft layouts. What is shaft layout? Shaft layouts, types of shafts are different. B type belt and flat belt and ropes. These are some of the important types of belts depending upon layout of the belts. Next, shaft and layout of the shafts also. Next, space available and service conditions. What are the space availability? Like if any engine, any automobile engines are there. There is space, is less space are there. But center distance between two shafts is less. Then we are using depending upon these length between the two shafts. That is also. Next, service conditions. What are the service conditions are there? Like belts compared to chains, gears, belts. These are our power transmission elements. Compared to chains, this is a service conditions or maintenance is less. That's why we are using belts. And the weight of the belt also less compared to chain and gears. That's why we are using belts only. Okay. Some of the applications we are using chains and gears also. But compared to gears, chains, this one is one of the disadvantage is lack of slip and efficiency is less compared to gears and chains. Okay, this is a selection of belt drives. Okay, coming to the next. Okay, students, coming to the types of belt drives. Okay, in this following belt drives are divided depending upon speed. Okay, let's see. First one is a light belt drive. In this light belt drive is depending upon speeds, like a light belt drive, medium belt drive, heavy belt drive. In this light belt drive, up to 10 meter per second speed. Up to 10 meter per second speed we are using light belt drive. Okay, if speed is 10 meter per second, then we are using light belt drive. Next, medium belt drive. In this medium belt drive, 10 meter per second to 22 meter per second speed. We are using medium belt drives. Let's say heavy belt drive. In this heavy belt drive, I have 22. First medium light belt drive is up to 10 meter per second. Medium belt drive 10 meter per second to 20 meter per second. Heavy belt drive above 22 meter per second. We dividing depending upon speed. There are three followings are three. One is light belt drive, medium belt drive, heavy belt drive. First one is up to 10 meter per second. Second one, medium belt drive is above 10 meter per second to 22 meter per second speed, and heavy belt drive is above 22 meter per second. These are types of belt drives. Types of belts. Okay, in these types of belts divided three types. Like so first one is depending upon these types of belts, shape of the belt. First one is a flat belt. First one, flat belt. Second one is a V belt. Third one is a circular belt. Or rope. We know that rope. Okay, these three are most important types of belts. First one is a flat belt, V belt, circular belt. And what is flat belt? Let's see. Flat belt is like this is a pulley, like pulley, flat pulley. In this one, flat belt is like this. It's flat. Called a flat belt. In this flat belt, the flat belt is mostly used in factories and workshop where a moderate amount of power, is to be transmitted from one pulley to another pulley. This application we are using flat belt. When the two pulleys are not more than 8 meters apart, when the pulleys are not more than 8 meters, we are using flat belts. Okay, next coming to the V belts. V belt shape is like that. This is a flat belt. Okay, coming to the V belt. In this V belt diagram is like this. V belt pulley is, V shape of pulley is there. Okay, in this one we are using also V belt like this. Okay, this is pulley. In this one, pulley, V belt. This one, pulley, flat belt. This is a V belt. Okay, understood. Okay, in this belt, V belt, we are using V shaped belt. Okay, like a V shaped belt. In this one, the V belt is mostly used in factories. This is also used in factories, workshops, where a great amount of power is to be transmitted. Great amount of power to be transmitted like that. Above 8 meters length of the power we want to transmit the one shaft to another shaft. We are using V belts. Okay, in this one, above 8 meters, we are using V belts. Then more near to the each other. Like two pulleys are very near to each other. Like near to each other, like this one is center distance between one pulley to another pulley, 8 meters center distance. We are using flat belt, but below 8 meters each other, near to each other, like one pulley, another pulley, near to each other, less than 8 meters, we are using V belt. Okay, next circular belt rope. Circular belt rope, already we know that rope. What is rope? We are using in our water facilities, like circular belt rope is mostly used in the factories and the workshop, houses also, where a great amount of power is to be transmitted from one pulley to another pulley. When the two pulleys are more than 8 meters, we are using in this one, 8 meters, up to 8 meters, not more than 8 meters or up to 8 meters, and in this one, below 8 meters, we are using near to both pulleys, we are using V belt, and more than 8 meters, okay, we are using circular belt ropes. Okay, these are most important three types. One is a flat belt, V belt, circular belt, or ropes like this. This is pulley, and this is rope or circular belt. Okay, these are the types of belts. Coming to the next topic. Okay, coming to the next topic.